Hey, what is going on, guys? It's Alice Miracle, and today I'm here with another video. The Banlist has finally got out. My friend has showed me it, or actually it said to me, the Banlist is out. Okay, fine, I understand. So why not do a reaction to it? It's the first time I'm doing this, so I'm actually excited to do it. So hopefully you guys enjoy it. Be sure to leave a like on the video if you enjoy it, and make sure that you subscribe and turn on the notification button once I upload videos and Banlist discussions like this. But without further ado, let's get into the list, because I have not seen it. I've just tried to see if it's true and it's proving. And yes, it's true. I just saw the date real quick and just shut out and shut it out. So let's go into the list. I'm really excited to it. And for the first card, oh my fucking god, the first card I'm actually seeing is actually Astrograph Sorcerer. Woo! This is the card I want banned so freaking much, because that loop with Electromite is so freaking insane. Like, this is insane. Okay, the next update after this will be no sooner than August 2018. Okay, and effective from March 21? Okay, it's effective in 7 days. We have 7 days now. Wow, 1 week after. This will actually affect the nationals. Wow, that was actually exciting. Awesome. And okay, Astrograph Sorcerer, we all saw it coming, because it is super broken with the loop it can with Electromite. But the next thing I'm seeing right now is actually Masterpiece, Drew Dragon Slaying King. Oh my freaking goodness, this is also the card I want banned so freaking much, because I also think it's time for Drago to die right now. But as I can see, Stratos is still banned. Free my nigga Stratos. Dynamite is not on the list, and I see Grand Sorrow, the Elemental, is not on the list too, so keep that in mind. But anyway, let's roll down real slow, and what? Phoenician Cluster Amaryllis is also banned. What the fuck? Okay, so they actually banned the Plant FGK. Okay, so we're not getting that, that is for sure. We have new Supreme King Dragon, Starving Venom, Ancient Fairy Dragon. Oh shit. What the fuck is going on? Okay, for some reason, they're not listening to what the heck they're saying. What we are saying. Ban the fucking little Carissa. Seriously. But I do understand why Ancient Fairy is actually banned, because the field spells right now is going to be so fucking crazy. Like, this is insane. But at least Astrosaur is not banned, so I don't have to wait. So I didn't have waste money. So let us see, is there something else that is banned? New Rank Up Magic Arching Chaos Force. Okay, so the Sexual Log is also gone. That's fine. Well, Slim, that grass looks greener. What the fuck? 60 card got really big hits right now. Whoa. That grass looks greener. That is something very new. Is there anything banned? Okay, that, how many cards are there banned? There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 cards. Oh, I scrolled to 7 card banned. It's like when Zodiac got big hit with Dryden and Brumple. But this one is insane. Grass is banned. That is something very interesting. So we're not going to see 60 card decks here to World Championship qualify or Nationals in next week. This is amazing and next level stuff. But anyway, this is the forbidden. This is the banned cards. Okay, that, I must say that is good. Was forbidden Dynamite. Okay, it's only a 1. Yeah, I kind of expected that. So let us see, what do we else have here? Is there something new? New Gymnite Master Dynamite. Okay, that is something interesting, but I think it's the point with Gymnite FGK. I don't know the FGK well, or even know how to play it, so I don't care. So what's semi-limit? Chain Strike is at 1. That is something random. I must admit that Chain Strike is now at 1. Let me think. Why exactly are they putting it at 1? Is there something kind of has it to do something with the new Time Lord, I guess? I don't know. But that's something random. Interesting. So let's see, what else do we have? We have Nothing else limits. Okay, interesting. Let's see. Semi-limit. We have Apple Clifford Towers at 2. Okay, that's interesting. But I don't think it's Klee is going to be that meta relevant at all time. Ring of Destruction is now limit. It's now at semi-limit and a 2. Okay, that's fine. For the last card, we have Atlantean Dragoons at 3. What the fuck is going on here? Okay, that is insane. I think Mermail can be in good position now, and depends on the meta right now. Grand Sword Diamantalord is at 3 because it's got on the radar. So, interesting. Ignis Heat, the true Dragon Warrior, is at 3. Okay, so I think because Masterpiece is gone, so I think Drago has done that. Mathematician is 3. Grand Molds are 3. Compulse Evacuation Device is at 3. Okay, this list, first of all, Ignis Heat, I understand that Drago is pretty much dead now because Masterpiece is banned. Grand Soul, understand because it's gone on Rada, so it only wants per turn, so that's fine. Mathematician is actually pretty interesting because this actually can help a lot of fun decks, especially in my opinion, because I like Mathematician a lot. Grand Mold, yeah, it's not going to get used anyway. Compulsory Evacuation Device is actually pretty interesting because, first of all, it's not useful, but it's fine. But yeah, it looks like that is the list, actually. I must say that is pretty interesting. But I'm just so in... But I... It's just hurt me that Miscellaneous Swords is still limits. Can we free my nigga Miscellaneous Swords? And the fun fact is... Construct is still banned. Wow. I still like the fact that still have hidden the FGK problem, but it looks like Pendulum is pretty much dead, like true and Drago too, and even field spell searching is also dead, and 60 card is pretty much dead. There's no reason why you should play 60 card anymore because now the deck is dead. So I don't think there's anything else to tell because this list is actually pretty fine, I guess. Atlanteans at 3, okay, if we see Mermail's tops now, we do understand now, because that thing is insane at 3, okay, let me just say it. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.